Hello YouTube, this is the Extra 295 and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth. This one's gonna be hard. Well, what can I say? This is unexpected. First, he leave us be, but oh wow, that's cool. She's something else. She's not dressed like a ninja, that's for sure. Yuffie.
All right, Shinra. Time to pay.
So, we have ourselves a deal, then.
Only if you can honor it. No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks. No one.
You have my word.
Take your time. You know you can do this.
Why? Oh, I need to... Oh, I saw.
Okay.
Focus.
Just shake it off.
Okay, I know how to do it now. Wait, what?
Take your time. You know you can do this.
Ah, oh, god damn it. Too fast. Ah, damn it. Come on! Well, that's hard.
Okay, just shake it off. Take your time. You know you can do this.
God damn it.
Gotcha.
Stop! Get down! Get over here!
So that's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Sweep the rooftops now!
Don't let them get away!
Yuffie, that was her, right?
Yep.
What do we do?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey, what happened to Rufus?
Long gone.
Shit. So what now?
I saw one of the robed men. He was headed for the port.
Let's follow him.
The place is on alert. Are you sure about that?
We've still got the uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw him off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going.
Sir, your orders!
Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Larboard Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorists. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar's 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind.
Right.
If the enemy is among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest in Larboard Juno. Got it?
Yes, sir!
Boomblade. Okay, let's see. First, yeah, I forgot that. Let's see what I can do. Lightning. Okay, cool. I need to remove these. I think that's the best part. Now let's go. Only they knew they helped the bad guy. Yeah, for them the bad guy. Nothing here. Okay, let's continue.
Where
are the other units, sir?
Up ahead.
Yes, sir.
keep up.
Okay, let's
You don't think the enemy is infiltrated the seven, do you?
Never doubt your brothers.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Even more when it's your captain, huh, Fowl? Even more that they are not guilty in that situation. They're guilty about a lot of things, but not this situation. Fire. Okay, cool. Ocean and sorry about that. Ocean and that's it. Okay, let's go. Eye potion, cool. Wait, isn't there? Oh, that's the elevator. Okay, cool. Fire and lightning. Yeah. Oh, he's not dead. Okay, cool. Let's finish him then. Okay, it's that way. Cool. Of course, I was somehow heading the wrong way. Wait, you have those weakness? Damn, you're screwed. Let's sit for a second. If there's a point to heal here, that means that it might have a battle soon.
Again at long last. Picture it, a duel to end all duels.
Are we fighting or what?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have to set the stage. First, the music! Let's not forget the lights! Let us revel in a turbocharged tryst!
Weakness, fire. Good. I think that mode would be better. Next time, bye bye.
I swear, you get better, stronger, and faster with every lap.
Who's next?
This match was ours alone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your champion! I must say, you have proven yourself as a capable leader of men. Then again, I expected nothing less than the best. As a leader of my own band of brothers, I hold you in the highest respect. And so for you, our fearless captain, a gift. I insist.
Cool.
That's your cue to exit. Yonder elevator will take you down. And we are sure.
You sure?
I'll be right behind you.
I don't think you need to follow me anymore. Wrong move! But that was right.
guys head Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's... a jackass.
No, sir. What I wanted to ask is, why you keep trying to shake us? Are we really that much of a burden to you? Or are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman. Just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the Seventh feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
Not as enemy, I hope.
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please set sail?
Just trust in Shinra and things will be fine.
Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then. Let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right, next.
They're screening passengers.
What now?
We try the back door.
Just trust in Shinra and things will be fine.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the President's Commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First time hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. The fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, the dog stays in the hold.
Got it.
Play along.
Kyrie!
Come on, man! You can't leave without me! I'm a passenger, goddammit! No Worst day ever.
Like I said in the previous nice. Oh, hi. Been a while. Madame. Don't tell me, Who the heck is that?
Well, that was hard. The air's different here, isn't it?
Compared to Midgar, very different indeed.
Though perhaps a little sharp for my taste.
Not bad.
Time for a little reconnaissance.
That's supposed to be like a fiend or something. You're treating it like a puppy.
Ever see that Faz guy again? No, but there are times when I think I do, and I freeze up till I realize it's someone else. I bet. I'm here if you want to talk.
Well, actually, I was kind of hoping we could talk business.
What kind of business?
You know, business. Boys.
Oh, that kind.
Meeting adjourned for now.
Those girls.
So how's it looking up top?
All the robes are in second class. Haven't seen any sign of Shinra, though. We can ditch the uniforms.
Aww. Well, it's been an honor, Captain.
Captain.
Hey. About this deal Rufus wanted to make with you. I know it's off, thanks to Little Miss Ninja's stunt, but personally, I think she did us a favor. Nothing good ever came from making deals with the devil. Shinra can't be trusted, no matter who's in charge.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Good evening, and welcome to the Shinra 8. We're sailing smoothly towards Costa del Sol and expect to arrive right on schedule. Though your time with us may be brief, we wish you all a pleasant voyage.
Thank you.
As for this evening's onboard entertainment, we will be holding a Queen's Blood tournament in the lounge. Any and all interested guests are welcome to join regardless of experience. See the lounge staff for details.
You heard the man. To the lounge.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
That sucks. I start to remember what's supposed to be in here, and I don't like it. All right. Do I need healing? No.
Passengers, the Queen's Blood Tournament will be starting shortly. This is your last chance to sign up. The winner of today's competition will take ashore a trophy, as well as a fabulous prize. No cards of your own? No problem. Decks are available for rental, so come and join in the fun.
So, you playing?
I might.
Then I might see you around.
You're getting in on this too?
Solely as a means to study human leisure activities. Now, if you'll excuse me.
That's gonna be funny.
Sir? But I'm afraid animals are not allowed to participate.
Oh, come on. He's going to...
That's it. I want to speak with you.
Sign up for the Queen's Blood Tournament.
You're pretty good at this game, huh?
I guess.
Good enough to beat me, though? I guess.
You're the tournament.
A little friendly competition could be fun. And who knows? One of us might win it all.
Yeah, right.
Well, you won't go far with that attitude, oh ye of zero faith. Now's my chance. I'll be right back.
Stuck with
I want to you join in?
Barrett.
Hell yeah, I am. Fabulous prize, here I come.
Cool. But maybe change first.
Out of this? Nah, I'm starting to dig it. Tell me I don't look good, like I was born of the bride.
Now's your chance.
Let's do this.
Here to sign up for our Queen's Blood Tournament?
Yeah.
So, who should I say is competing?
Cloud Strife.
All right, Mr. Strife. Do you have your own cards?
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, you're all set to join. Good luck, and have a great time today.
If I had no, what would you do? Give me one? Give me
Welcome
some, I mean, because you need
Queen's
more
Blood
than one.
Tournament. Only one of our card battlers will walk away with the trophy and the glory in today's competition. But who will it be? I, Titov, will be your host for this spectacular event as we seek to crown our next Queen's Blood Champion. Every journey begins with a single step, so put your best foot forward and seek out your first competitor.
Sure, why not? I wanna
Let's
win.
See how today's brave competitors are faring.
Hey,
we'll start with our first pair. No leveraging a small stature for you.
Oh, he's Crew Barrett. Come on.
For our second pair, Chadley with the win. It doesn't look like this boy wonder's hot streak is close to fading. Ouch! A tough boss for Barrett. Let's hope his ego is less bruised than his record after that one. Moving on to our third bout, Andrea is the picture of confidence and swagger. After this match, I think Madam Anderson will need a massage.
Okay, so upstairs.
A bold play from Tifa proves she's a force to be reckoned with. Aerith is in trouble. Will she survive?
Come on,
that covers the stage of competition for now. But this is still
Madam Hem.
And I need anyone.
I need to find someone to fight.
Oh, hey, dude. You
sure.
My name's Felix. This is gonna be totally
Nothing cool. You seem a little tense. Just remember, it's only a game.
When you lose, say that again. Shut up and play.
Dude, if that's how you roll, it's all good. Ready, set, let's do this thing.
You're an ass. Let's do this. Let's see. Everything seems fine, so let's do this. Oh yeah, that would be good.
Wait, so which do I lead with?
Serious? You're asking your opponent that? Are you a moron? Not that one. I like it.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
That might be bad.
No holding back.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover? Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
Your mind.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
I got this. No problem.
I don't think I can win.
Rubbing it in now. Have mercy.
Or maybe.
Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping? Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry.
Wait, he's losing.
That's the way.
Come on, man. Do me a solid and ease up a little.
Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait,
seriously, you're gonna win one, but lose two.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
You lost, totally. Not even trying.
I should have learned the rules first.
A victory for Cloud. I spy a card shark in these waters. All players must report their match results to tournament staff before we can proceed. It's time for a recap of this round's matches. Let's see how all the competitors perform. We'll start with our first pair. Regina nets herself a solid win, living up to her prodigious reputation. As for our second pair, Kathy with the win. It doesn't look like this boy wonder's hot streak is close to fading. Ouch! A tough lot.
Well done. Let's hope round one is the first of many wins. Keep up the good work in round two.
Round one is over and done. Without further ado, let's proceed to round two. It looks like Cloud is on the prowl for an opponent to challenge. Who will he choose?
Hey, should I choose Barrett? Oh, well, whatever. Let's do it.
Have your heart set on winning big tonight, because I'm going to whoop your ass.
Let's do it.
You won't be laughing when I'm done with you. Now draw.
Sure.
When you are.
Aight, it's on.
Barrett is taking no prisoners in today's competition.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
There's more where that came from. Bring it.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched.
Watch out, because Barrett's coming for you. All guns blazing.
All right. Just got to keep this up. You're mine.
I ain't done yet. Bring it on. Bam, son. You're going down.
Looks like storm clouds are rolling in on Barrett's day in the sun. Masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
Watch out, because Barrett's coming for you. All guns blazing.
The tide of battle is turning in Barrett's favor.
Oh, you sell it too much. I think I lost. Yeah, I lost.
Not looking good.
This match isn't going anywhere.
Not even trying. Yeah, I want a rematch. I want to win this tournament. I don't know why. I just want to win. Okay. Yeah, let's play.
I'm ready when you are.
Aight, it's on.
Barrett is taking no prisoners in today's competition.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Watch out, because Barrett's coming for you. All guns blazing.
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched.
Bam, son. You're going down.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Yeah. You're no match.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Watch out, because Barrett's coming for you. All guns blazing.
The tide of battle is turning in Barrett's favor.
You're mine.
It'll take a miracle for Cloud to come back from this.
Oh, there's no need for a miracle. I'm just gonna need to, to do the right thing. Like this.
Bring it.
Oh, you ain't coming back from this.
No, you ain't coming back from this either.
Barrett's coming for you, all guns blazing.
I think it's clear that Barrett is running away with this match.
Oh no, it's not clear. Not yet, anyway.
No holding back.
He may be down, ladies and gentlemen, but Cloud is not out.
Bam, son.
I'm not out.
You're going down.
Okay. Gotta turn this around somehow.
I think it's clear that Barrett is running away.
Yeah, you win. I just didn't have what I needed. Let's do a rematch. Yay. Wow, that's bad. Oh, that could be useful.
I miss all.
Barrett is taking no prisoners in today's competition.
You're mine.
Oh, yeah.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
There's more where that came from.
That's nice.
No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
Watch out, because Barrett's coming for you. All guns blazing.
Bring it.
Why did didn't oh, crap.
Can his opponent recover?
Bam, son. You're going down.
Can Barrett recover and snatch victory from the jaws of defeat?
You're mine.
Yeah, screwed.
I ain't done yet. Bring it on.
I got nothing.
The tide is turning in Barrett's favor.
No holding back.
No, Marlene. If you could only see Daddy now.
Not looking good.
Oh, that's good. Oh no, that's green and that's red.
Barrett is running away with this match.
Seems so. Ah, that sucks. I only have 8. Okay, rematch time. Actually, I'm gonna be right back. Okay, let's do it. Barrett is not that bad. Okay, let's do this.
I'm ready when you are.
Oh, that's the one.
Barrett is taking taking no prisoners in today's competition.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Watch out, because Barret's coming for you. Guns blazing.
That dog pissed me off.
Bring it. I'm just getting warmed up. You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
That sucks.
The tide of battle is turning in Barret's favor.
Yeah, I am stuck.
Holding back.
I lost.
The hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Watch out, because Barret's coming for you. All guns blazing.
Can still pull this off.
This match isn't going in Cloud.
I need to find a way to beat him. So level one, but it had stuff. Okay, let's see what I remove. I have too much of these. So first, yeah, you're gone. Second, you're gone too. Third, yeah, that's how I see it. Surprise.
You're going down.
And there's more where that came from. You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid.
No way.
The tide of battle is turning in Barret's favor.
That son of a. I lost.
No prisoners in today's competition.
Sorry about that. Something came up.
Oh, you ain't coming back from this.
Yeah. I should change my strategy. Something's wrong with there.
Okay,
Oh, I see. Not now.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage. The tide of battle is turning in Barret's favor.
Bring it.
Just stopped you.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
Bam, son. You're going down.
All right.
You think?
Just gotta keep this up.
Let's see what I can do. Oh. Huh. That might do.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Damn.
I still pull this off.
I still lost.
Gotta turn this around somehow.
The strategy, I think, is going the right way, but I think I need a new type of deck. Let's put the useful in. This one is useful. I gotta admit, that's not bad either, but okay, let's try this. Let's try.
I'm ready when you are.
No, it's not.
I ain't done yet. Bring it on. Bam, son. You're going down.
Yeah, surprise, bitch.
Rolling in on Barrett's Day in the Sun. A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
Not easily.
I've got a feeling Barrett might need to gracefully accept defeat.
That's not the one I want. Oh, God, I think I don't have the one I want. But I can do this.
You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory. I think it's clear that Barrett is running away with this match.
No, it's not. Who the heck said that? I run away with this match.
No holding back.
Marlene, Daddy could use your help right about now.
I got this. No problem. You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Ooh, I've got a feeling Barrett might need to gracefully accept defeat.
Oh yeah, you lost.
Bring it.
I'm gonna turn this around. You see if I don't.
That's the way.
Oh, you have a 7. Oh my God, you win. No, you lost. Badly, actually. Barrett, you okay?
Give it up for Cloud. He snagged himself a win and moved up in the rankings. All players must report their match results to tournament staff before we can proceed.
Nice work, Cloud. You put in another impressive performance. Looking forward to hearing good news about round 3.
What the heck do you have on your team?
In the rear view. The competition's only growing more intense. Players, it's time for round 3. Cloud's looking for his next opponent, folks. This decision could very well determine his fate in today's competition.
Second floor.
Chadley and Regina fight on. Both are relentless, but there can be only one. Which player will take the crown? Today's tournament is shaping up to be one for the books.
Oh, hi. Let's do it.
Unless you lose, then all bets are off.
Okay, cool. Go ahead. I think I'll keep this deck. It was a good match last time. No, let's play.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's give these good people a show.
Andrea is the picture of confidence and swagger.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming, yep, as he maintains a solid advantage.
It's mano a mano, just you and I.
No holding back.
I'm dancing circles around you.
Andrea knows how you to think? Captivate his audience and his opponent.
I got a surprise for you. Should I do that? It's a 1-star. Okay, cool.
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Titan would help me win. Somehow I feel like I should. This one here. That's a level 4. That's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. I would need something to do this. That would help.
Bring it.
Smooth move. I shall be graceful in victory.
Andrea knows how to captivate his audience and his opponent.
No holding back.
You do know how to show me a good time. It's mano a mano, just you and I.
Yeah.
I got this. No problem.
I got this. Really no problem.
You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory. Andrea's fallen behind, but he may still have a trick or two up his sleeve.
No, we don't. Still holding back. He's screwed.
You do know how to show me a good time.
That's the way. Bring it.
Here, you're done.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Andrea's fallen behind.
-23 Yeah.
I must say,
I got you bad.
You have a gift, Cloud. Be it at the card table or on the dance floor, you excel. You're a star, darling. Keep on shining.
Cloud is kicking ass and taking names in this tournament. Who will be his next victim? Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official.
I think I know who's gonna be my last match.
Incredible! You've already got 3 wins under your belt, Cloud. I can't wait to see what you do in round 4.
Round 3 is now complete. The final act is close at hand. Round 4 is upon us. Welcome to the semifinals. Wow, Cloud is on one hell of a roll in today's tournament. But will he be able to defeat the formidable Chatling? It's anyone's guess how this match will end. Cloud is now a front runner in today's tournament, but can he go all the way? Only time will tell. Today's tournament is shaping up to be one for the books. We'll start with our first pair. Victory is all but assured for Regina, and she knows it. Andrea's fallen behind, but he may still have a trick or two up his sleeve.
Pirate. Okay, sure, sure. Good. Oh no, that's gonna be hard.
Cloud, would you like to play a match with me?
You're in this too?
Yeah, I'm screwed.
I was told that a sophisticated AI was competing today. I just had to see it in action.
You feeling threatened?
Oh no, not in the least. Though if anyone were to feel threatened, it really ought to be you.
Someone's feeling confident.
Yeah, let's see.
Well, Cloud, let's throw down, as they say.
Yeah. I have no choice. I think you're my only opponent. And I'm screwed. That's not a bad start. Let's play.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's throw down, as they say.
And there's more where that came from.
I shouldn't attack yet. So, what can I do? That could help. No, not yet. Okay, at this point, whatever.
You're mine. Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
No, it's not.
Fight or flight response.
It should come as no surprise that Chadley is projected to win.
No. I should correct this. Ah, God damn it, I'm gonna lose it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Yeah, I know.
Chadley's play has been
damn it.
Flawless. Can he keep it up?
Not the one I want. What can I do? Yeah, that way. Give me something nice, please.
His focus unmatched.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
No, it's not a misstep. It's a perfect step. God damn.
No holding back. Opponent exceeding initial projections. Opponent's heart rate.
Of course.
Fight or flight.
Yeah, I'm defeated.
Every move Chadley's made has been perfectly countered.
Yeah, quit. Damn it. I didn't have Titan at the right time. I didn't have anything at the right time this time. Yeah, I accept defeat. At least it wasn't to zero. You could have. I need to finish this.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's throw down, as they say.
Give me something nice. That gave me nothing, right? That gave me absolutely nothing. Good. Let's see. That is nice, actually.
Bring it.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
There's more where that came from.
An idiot.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
It should come as no surprise that Chadley is projected to win.
Not a surprise. But... if I wait for that one. Not yet. If I do this. That doesn't make me win, but no, I should do this exactly.
You're mine.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
Oh, I'm gonna stuck him. Oh, no, 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 that's bad.
Fight or flight response.
Can still pull this off. Bring it.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's
yeah, I gain advantage this time.
No problem.
At this time, yeah, I got this. That's not a problem.
You're mine.
Opponent exceeding initial projections.
A rare misstep by Chadley, but will it cost him dearly?
No hold.
He's gonna lose.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
That's the way. Bring it.
You won one.
Exceeding initial projections.
At least it wasn't a... I think I like this deck. It's better. Twenty-three. That's a lot of point. I won. Yay! I won! Yay!
Nicely done, Cloud. That was quite the match, I must say. I'm looking forward to you winning it all.
Congratulations on making it to the finals. Allow me to escort you to the next match. Right this way, sir.
However, is formidable. Can he steal the title from this peerless prodigy? Or will Regina reign supreme? Let's find out in our final round.
I want to see you kick some ass.
A level 5 this time, huh? I'm gonna get beat up. That's her.
Best of luck to you in the next round.
I wanna see you kick some ass. So you're the one to beat.
The one to lose to. Regina Conigan, Queen of Cards and reigning champion.
Until now.
Aw, that's cute. Word of warning. I'm not just gonna beat you. I'm gonna destroy you.
That's gonna be fun.
Everyone always says stuff like that. We'll see indeed.
That's gonna be a problem. Level 5, it's the first time I confront one. Probably the best out of the bunch. Play.
I'm ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
She just start. Come on. Let's see. Not yet. just in case.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first?
What a play by Regina! She's the one to beat, folks!
Now, if I do that... Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Guess you're not absolutely abysmal at this.
Come on, lock it.
I'm just getting warmed up.
I wanted that. Oh-ho. Should be careful. That could be tricky. Trap myself. That sucks. I'm screwed. Yep, I lost. At least I'm gonna give point to the one I'm sure to win. The rest I'm gonna lose, be crushed.
Like you're not even trying.
Badly.
I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
Victory is all but assured for Regina. And
she did nothing on that throw. I need a rematch. She's good.
Interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
Bring it.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first? I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
All right. Just gotta keep this up.
I need to stop her from Yeah, I can.
Bring it.
Wow, I'm winning. Shocker. I'm all set.
Oh, wow.
Let's hope you can keep up.
It's small wonder Regina's the talk of the tournament. Her game is on
she won.
Level.
Damn it. Yeah, she won. All of them. I need to be careful with what I play. She's good. She's really good. That's gonna be a hard start.
I'm ready when you are.
I can do something about this, though. No, not that one, it seems. Oh, it's the only one I can play.
At least try to make it interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
You know what? Just play.
It's coming as he maintains a solid advantage. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
Just pass and you win.
So.
I couldn't win with that end, so. Yeah. This is better.
I'm ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Yeah. That's what I do.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
This would be a big gain. I'm gonna wait.
Bring it.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh, don't worry about me. I got a plan.
Regina has her opponent wrapped around her little finger.
Oh, no, you don't.
You're mine.
So predictable. You're gonna have to work harder than that if you want to win. I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
Still pull this off.
Yeah, I can. Here's a surprise. No, not in my book.
Turn this around somehow. Bring it.
He may be down, ladies and gentlemen, but Cloud is not out. Victory is
she have a 13.
Regina, and she knows it.
I gotta do something. I think I win. No matter what I do, I think I win. So I'm going to do this.
You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
I got it.
8. 15. Now you cannot win. That was hard.
There's no way I lost.
Can you believe it,
century. The crowd is going wild. Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I've yet to show my hand.
Of course. Come on, at 13. He didn't. Ah, God damn it.
All right then. Let's play.
He's a level 5, of course. Gonna do if I place it there. But nah, I'm gonna do the Titan. Here.
Bring it.
I got a surprise for you. It's this. Going so wrong.
An ideal position, with a bit of cunning.
Oh no, you're done. You're really, really done.
No holding back. Stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it. Not looking good.
Now get wrecked. You're fucked.
You're mine. That's the way.
I win no matter what. And that sealed the deal.
Bring it. Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle.
Not close. You lost. Big time. Get the wreck, Red.
I may have
lost, but that was a good match.
Close, too. You nearly had me. How the hell did you get so good?
By watching others play. A hunter must be observant. I first learned the rules and then the strategies. It was just a matter of applying what I'd learned.
Huh. Certainly paid off.
Ladies and gentlemen, our champion, Cloud Strife. For your magnificent performance tonight, I present to you this sparkling trophy. Congratulations.
Okay, I earned cards. Note,
our Queen's Blood tournament draws to a close. Thank you again to our amazing contenders for making today so memorable. We hope all our passengers enjoy the tournament and that the remainder of your voyage with us is both peaceful and relaxing.
That was a blast.
Yeah.
Didn't expect to see you.
I couldn't bear to pass up the chance.
Well, lucky for us that you didn't. You were amazing.
So, what now? We arrive in the morning, right?
Yep.
Well then, I'm gonna get me some much-needed shut-eye. You all can do as you please.
I'm losing my voice from
We'll come with.
I think I agree.
Now that was a tournament I'll never forget.
That's not too bad. Don't think I need to, but I will, just in case.
Has he ever thought about trying to get it back?
How are you enjoying the voyage so far?
Easy. Yeah, sure. I wouldn't put a sword like that on the wall. If it fall, it'd kill someone. That's the part I think it is.
Attention all passengers. We have an emergency on board. Return to your cabins and remain there for the duration. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Military, huh? Guess that's us.
Yeah, that sounds like Genova, all right. These are normal fiends.
Too bad.
I didn't assess this.
I got your note.
You're done. Next.
You're out of luck.
And you're done. Did I check you yet? I don't know. Let's go.
Allow me.
I don't think so.
That's that.
Uh-oh.
We can handle this.
Let's just heal first. The rest bench are everywhere, too.
Don't know. He said something about getting more firepower, then took off.
Tomorrow it's gonna be hard. Sorry, it's because it's getting really late.
Thank you.
That's a new one.
These guys aren't being targeted at random.
Something's wrong.
Currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes.
Hmm.
I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
Ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted, and in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
Oh, Joe. Come on. The rope guy. What the heck is that one?
Thank you.
Oh, let's see. Aoife, what about Miss? That could be useful. Let's see. Oh, wow. Okay, let's see. That's the Kaiser Knuckle. Yeah, that's the Kaiser Knuckle. Okay, cool. Let's see. I'm going the wrong way. Cool. Hey, alive, buddy. You talk, but you look dead. That's a little scary. What did I see? Oh, you're new. I need to assess that freak. Okay, you have no weakness. That's cool. Somehow that's even worse than the general experience. Even though general experience experiment was extremely bad. Oh no. I know the engine room.
Thank you.
Let's heal first, because if it's what I think, yeah, it's gonna be painful. That's not good. That's look like Genova. Okay, so no weakness. Poor Genova. It's only a part of Genova, but still. What the heck is that? A new version of Genova? This space too? Cool. You're a pain. Not yet. Soon. Come on! I need help. Loud, you need to be ill. Yeah, okay, left shoulder, which one? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go. Another phase? They're not known.
They're everywhere.
Don't panic. We can kill it. Deal with the tentacles first.
I think it's time. There you go.
Cloud, don't let her fool you.
Cloud?
What the heck?
I've been a fool.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Yeah. So happy. Welcome to Costa del Sol. Yay.
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are.
To get you in the mood.
Welcome, thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, because here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Yeah, you didn't say it. Okay, so let's save. And guys, that's the longest video I've done so far. So that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Welcome to the Costa del Sol. And we will see you next time. DX2295 from my own channel. Signing out. See you next time. Bye-bye.